Hello everyone, this is Lunmie. Welcome back to more Tomorrow by Together reaction. Woo! This is still so awkward for me. Hi, I'm Lunmie. I usually stream on Twitch. Not used to doing recording on YouTube and stuff like this. So at the time of recording this, I have already uploaded at least one video. Thank you for the very sweet comments. I really appreciate it. I don't know what I was expecting when I uploaded it, but I definitely wasn't expecting so much interaction and everything, so that was cool. Thanks for all that. I also got recommendations on and suggestions on stuff to watch or check out, and I have that in my list of things to watch. I already have a plan, though. I intended to go through basically all Tomorrow by Together's music videos, including stuff that I haven't. There's gonna be stuff that I've already watched, but I'm still gonna record and just go through all of it. That way, I feel like that's just better so that I don't miss anything. There'll definitely be some new stuff that I haven't seen, like Dream Chapter Magic concept trailer. I've never seen this. I've seen them perform. I've seen a lot of TXT's live performances. I can't remember exactly which one it was. One of their award performances, they did the dance that they did for the concept trailer for Dream Chapter Magic. And at the time, I didn't know that this existed. I saw the dance, but I didn't think like that was a thing that they had released. And then once I found out this was a thing, I was like, wait, maybe I really will do reaction videos, and I'm gonna save this for that, so I'm excited. Once again, I feel like I was gonna say more. I try to like plan things or think of things in my head ahead of time, and then when I actually start recording, I forget everything. So this is just more work for me in the editing process, but that's okay. If you haven't watched previous videos, again, I've already been listening to Tomorrow by Together for like about a month, but I consider myself still kind of new in terms of like part of the fandom, being a fan. I've watched a couple of their variety shows and stuff. I'm catching up with Tudu, which has been very fun. And yeah, I just want to go through the music videos, catch anything that I've missed. Without further ado, we will watch TXT Tomorrow by Together, the Dream Chapter Magic concept trailer. Very excited for this. I don't know what this is like. This is totally new. August? Oh, wow. Wow, this is cool. They're so in sync. Is there a dance practice for this? I should watch a dance practice also. I mentioned this before. I think I will watch dance practices, but I'm gonna go through music videos first. That's- oh wow, they made a great use of the screens and stuff. How all of them are so good at dancing. Like, even if I can tell who has more of a dance background, every member still dances so well. Nice. I love... this is creative. They really are magical. Like, I've heard many people describe Tomorrow by Together as magical, and it's very fitting. Well, this album is called Magic.
Oh
the underwater kind of effect. Dance. I don't know how to describe it. This is so cool. I mean, it's not like super complicated. You just dance, you're just lying on the floor, but still, it's really well done. Also, actually dancing lying on the floor is not that easy. Really, I don't think it's that easy. Wow, it's just so. I know that. So they did this part in one of the music awards shows. I love the usage of the screens and the background like that. So colorful. How do you do that without like running into each other? I feel like they must have run into each other when they practiced this. The music is constantly changing too. Oh, is this the is this the famous line? I should turn on subtitles. So close.
도망갈까?
The whole half at the end. Well, okay. Oh, they didn't have subtitles anyways. Okay. Tomorrow by together. Dream Chapter Magic. The release date was October 21st. That was cool! I guess I don't really have that much to say. It was really cool. I'm glad I got to watch the whole thing. It was really nice to watch. Visuals are really nice. The way they move is just so flowy. Really, I don't know. I guess they convey the feeling of magic really well. Should I watch it again? All right, I'm gonna watch it a second time. I might make a habit of just watching things at least two times, especially when something is new. I don't know. I guess I'm just the type of person who it takes me a moment to like absorb stuff and get my thoughts together. So gotta watch it again. I don't know, I'm figuring this stuff out as I go. The song they use here is also pretty nice. I don't think it's a song on any of their albums, right? God, their formations are so good. That line going into circle. Are so nice. I know this part transitions into I feel bad, I forgot the song. New Rules. Right? This is so cool. Wow, the way that I don't know how to describe the background, the way it moves and everything, and the editing and everything on this, it's really nice. It all goes really well together. So trippy! I don't think I've said anything new on my second time watching. Does have a magical feeling. So cool. I'm just mesmerized. Honestly, spinning like that? How the heck? Just like thinking about how you would actually do that. I don't know. It could be difficult. Could maybe it's not as difficult as I think. Either way, getting clean movements like this is always impressive. Especially when, like, the first time I saw this in their, when they performed it live, it took me a moment. I was like, how? Wait. Really good at selling the imagery, I guess, or the illusion. This is such, it's a really great way of combining dance with visual effects, basically. Music goes back to the beginning. It's nice that they get up with the beat. So many doors. Like to run away from my problems, run away from life, run away. Well, that was Dream Chapter Magic concept trailer. I know even though I've watched many music videos, I definitely have not watched any of the concept trailers, so I'm looking forward to that. There's so much to watch, there's so much to observe and focus on. It's gonna take me a long time getting through all this. So a lot like when I first recorded, I'm just gonna be recording a lot of stuff at once and then probably breaking it up into smaller pieces. If I'm breaking it up and I get comments on one video, but then I don't respond to it until like way later, that's why. It's because I'm recording a bunch at once and probably breaking it up. I'm recording like, I don't know, probably at least an hour or so at a time. The first time I did it was like an hour and a half. Run by together, run away, official teaser. I forget what the Korean title is. I know it's a reference to the platform 9 3/4, but I forget what it is if you translate the Korean title. It's so funny to me that the Korean titles are so long and then the English one, they're like, yeah, it's fine. Crown, run away. What else? Blue Hour? I don't know if there are other like super long ones. Teasers. Again, these are super short. I don't know if I should bother watching them. I mean, I haven't seen them before. Whatever. Oh, yeah, like this is new. This isn't in the music video. I have seen Runaway music video, by the way. This is so... And the instrumentals and everything? Very, very Hogwarts-like. Run away! Yo, it's freaking 3D glasses. You know, the visual effects? Whoever did special effects? It's pretty good. Wow. Pretty. Okay, I'm glad I'm watching these teasers because these are just not even in the music video. Cool. Wow, imagine going to the same school as Tomorrow By Together. I do like the song. any song that has like hints of rock, I will like it. Wow. So pretty. Nice. Dream chapter magic preview. Oh, this is a... So I added a bunch of stuff on a playlist. I pretty much went to Bigot channel, clicked on the TXT playlist, and then, because it's not really in the order that I wanted, so I kind of just like added stuff in to a separate playlist and then like rearranged stuff. So sometimes I'm not really totally paying attention to like everything I put in there. So this is the album preview, right? I think? Normally, in the future, as they release new stuff, I probably won't watch stuff like album previews. Maybe teasers? I don't know. Mostly because, in a way, it's a bit of a spoiler. But since I've already listened to all of it... The way they do this is also really interesting. Wow, this photos. Yeonjun looks really nice in the sweater. Sorry, I like sweaters. Dude, 20th Century is such a good song. I hope they do more R&B in the future. Magic Island is really nice. Poppin' Star is fun too. I've been listening to this. It's on my playlist. It's a nice, cheerful song. It's interesting the style in which they're doing this is like... makes it look older than it is. Also... I need to see the behind the scenes for this. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to... It. They list out the producers. Hold on. God damn, okay, wait. I want to see who produces, like, who works on all of these songs. Centimeter, Soul Rabbit. I'm not entirely sure, but I get the feeling that I like a lot of the songs that Soul Rabbit has worked on. This applies to BTS too. Magic Island. I've noticed this. I think Soul Rabbit often works on the slower kind of songs? The softer kind of songs? I don't know how to describe it. Oh, Adora. Oh, that's can we just leave that in Lost Relay? This is also a nice song. This is like tropical kind of sounding. Well, of course, it was nice too. Oh. Interesting to see. Oh, right! Hunikai worked on this. That's cool. Oh, of course it's nice. Honestly, it's kind of crazy that I like more than half the songs on an album. Like, in general, In general, when I listen to full albums of like any artist, I usually just like, I don't know, a quarter of the songs, usually less than that. So far with Tomorrow by the Other, I've liked so many of their songs. Pretty crazy. Angel or Devil, I like this one too. I like this one a lot. I get curious, I'm looking at the producers and stuff. They're such cute shots. I like the ones with them hanging out together. So Rabbit Spring Boy. There are a couple of producers I don't recognize. Well, maybe I'll recognize them more in the future. Run away, run away, run away with me. Come on, together.